just hammered to the wall from behind by Tyson Marsh to start the playoff. First penalties of the game. And 11-25. Marsh for Chicago, Wilson for Milwaukee. That's what teams like to see. Not necessarily the fighting. But a lot of teams, a lot of players see it as a necessary part. But what the good teams like to see, what the good teams do, is stick up for one another. And that's exactly what Kelsey Wilson was doing there for Milwaukee. Took exception to the head of Marsh. Back he got up. Ryan Mack.